everybody, and welcome back to another Let's Play of Callisto Protocol, or Callisto Protocol, Part 14. Now, the last time that we played this game, we got to meet up with Diana again, and now we are fighting one of the big creatures again. I literally just started up the game, and he's like, he just hit me, and I was like in the middle of trying to record this playthrough. So let's jump right into the game here and let's get the party started, shall we? And also, this is gonna be another hour long let's play. And also, I'm using an actual professional microphone to record for this, so that way it sounds a lot better for you, and that way the audio is also good for you as well. All right, let's get back. Oh, that is very loud in my ears. I gotta turn that down a little bit. All right, so yeah, he just tried to hit me there, so we're just gonna run through the building. Got health there, alright. Okay, I don't know what gun I have to I'm sorry if that was like really close to my mouth there. That was so goddamn brutal. Jacob Thane, whatever your name is. Like, just dodge the thing that I want you to dodge. Why would you stop? Dick. Why? Why are you being such a dickhole?
Yeah. Danny, you okay?
They got the drop on me, but yeah, I'm fine.
Where's Danny at? Where is Danny at, bro?
This way. I know.
Didn't know you could transfer memories like that.
These implants are wired into the brain.
Oh, good. Oh, I had health this whole entire time.
You did it. Version of what became the core.
So, what's it like?
Because we were them. Those things. They used to be the miners. The ones who escaped the massacre.
Huh. Okay, then. Why does everything have to happen to me? We were so goddamn close! I don't know why that had to happen. Cool.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn walkway collapsed.
The way to the surface is on the other side of the colony. Just keep moving and I'll meet you there.
Okay, Danny. Whatever you say. Okay. Everything is just trying to fucking tell us.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
No. There we go. There's the button. Okay. What's this? CPU printer. 1,000? 1,000 Keslo credits? Fuck it. Let's sell it. I hope it's not important. Alright, then let's go back in. Let's upgrade you. Yes.
Unauthorized yes. Use of this print will be noted on your work record. The UJC appreciates your productivity.
And I can upgrade again because I got 1,000 credits, motherfucker. So can we upgrade? No, that's awesome. I don't need ammo, but I would like to upgrade you.
Printing. Unauthorized use of this print will be noted on your work record. Quality check. Verified.
I don't know what that did. And then I'm gonna upgrade you.
Inspect print before use. Remove item from print assembly.
Okay, that's good now. And then I'm also gonna upgrade.
Error. Command not recognized. Invalid.
I don't have points for that. Alright, so I guess we're done here at the store. Could I at least spend some points and at least upgrade his stuff?
Gotta find a ladder.
To myself, but I do. I pull out the wrong fucking weapon. I don't know why. I don't know what. No, just. Can I buy more ammo? Wait, no. Is it before I go on my upgrade? Hold on. No, please.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
I have to re-upgrade everything. Okay. Wait, no. Wait. I have to sell this. Alright. So, I sell this.
Thank you, worker. Item from print assembly.
Okay. And then I got
invalid. Unauthorized use of this print will be noted on your work record.
I don't care. I want the gun.
Complete.
I don't care. Alright. Cool, we got another gun. We got another pistol, alright.
Notify the administrator with any concerns. Quality check. Verify.
Alright, and then I upgraded you. Let's upgrade that.
The UJC is not responsible for any defects. The UJC appreciates your productivity.
Okay, so before we fight enemies, and before we go to fight enemies, what does this do?
Gotta find a ladder.
Yeah, cool. Alright. Oh no, use that pistol. Did I get all my upgrades?
Choose an item.
You're upgraded.
The UJC is not responsible for any defects.
I want my fucking upgrade.
The UJC appreciates your productivity.
It really is. Okay, so now we got that. We were going to do this. And now we have the pistol.
Wait for print to complete. Quality check. Verified.
Then I'm gonna buy more ammo for the shotgun that I had.
Thank you, worker. Complete.
I think that all the upgrades are right? No, because I can do this.
Activating print assembly. Remove item from print assembly.
Now. I think I'm good on the upgrades. Yes, I am. Okay. Okay.
Find a ladder.
doing the things that I want him to do sometimes. And it's just me being stupid too, so I'm not gonna sit there and just... Recording for 17 minutes. I'm back here! I'm back in the store!
The UJC is here for you!
Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it! I'm gonna upgrade you.
Printing.
Upgrade this. This has been like my ride or die.
Quality check. Verified.
So then, I am going to upgrade this goddamn shotgun as well.
Thank you, worker. Complete.
Then I'm gonna upgrade the melee weapon. Don't even know what it would do, but...
Assembling. The UJC appreciates your productivity.
How much credit do I have?
Unauthorized use of this print will be noted on your work record. Remove item from print assembly.
Okay, now can I still get...
Command not recognized. Invalid.
Okay, bye. See you later. Okay. First. Goddamn hard. I'm not trying to rage, but come on. I swear to fucking God, if I have to rebuy every oh my goddamn upgrade again.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
I'm gonna do this every single time. Give you more firepower.
Unauthorized use of this print will be noted on your work record.
Okay, cool. Yeah, yeah.
remove item from print assembly.
Let's go. Come on, let's go. Yeah. You got to look at that pistol. Shotgun. Where is it? Right there. Let's upgrade you to it. Let's go. You don't understand.
Assembly. Quality check. Verify.
Check. Quality check. All right.
The UJC is not responsible for any defects.
I don't care.
Complete.
How many points do I have left? Please tell me. Tell me.
Error.
Oh yeah, that's...
Wait for Prin to complete.
Thank you.
The UJC appreciates your productivity.
Oh yeah, that's...
Printing.
I'm printing more ammo, apparently. Oh, yeah,
remove part. Item from print assembly.
Oh, all right, we're done. And let's go back to the moon shotgun because now I have any firepower.
Gotta find a ladder.
Didn't have much of a choice. Some still don't.
Damn. Okay.
Wait. Is that dome?
It wasn't there before.
No. Not back then.
It used to be the mine shaft. Up to the surface.
Why would they cover it?
Don't know. But we have to cut through there to get back to the prison.
Okay. Not cut through. No, just hugs and shit. At least Dana's being nice now. At least that's okay.
Thank you.
excited to share with you our findings.
Make sure that's fully loaded. Okay, make sure. Oh my god.
Not us.
I'm gonna download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome.
What the fuck is that?
The mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet.
They were doing so wrong.
My god.
What the?
What is that?
An alien life form. Released by the miners when they broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived. Killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found thousands of larvae. Primary disease vectors. Biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists into little more than mindless brutes. Save for one, the so-called Subject Zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion. Greater strength, endurance, and longevity, while preserving their intellect and humanity. Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Iron Lab, forming the basis of the original research program.
Oh, God.
5, 2, 1. You mean we got some unfinished business? As you can see, things have changed.
Jacob, I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
Are you trying to run from what you've done? Get past me to make it back up!
Oh my god, you murdered me! Oh, so if you don't know who the guy is, he is from the beginning of the game. He's gonna catch us up.
You think you can do what you do? Pay the price?
I'm sweating.
Oh, trying to run from what you've done. You're gonna have to get past me to make it back up.
She was just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving.
You mean that she'll be one of us? Huh?
That platform will take us up to the surface.
Are you sure?
Oh, we made it. Danny? Danny!
Hey. Oh, shit. Okay, come on.
We're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this!
You don't know that!
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
Okay.
Come on.
What happened?
Come on. Up.
Okay, so she's infected.
Where are we?
Let's find out.
And she's gonna die. Oh yeah.
Personal log, Dr. Caitlin Marlow. Arrived at Black Iron today, met Cole for the first time. He's authorized me to restart the program. It won't be easy, but I trust in my team. They, as I, understand the promise here, the opportunity that lies ahead.
Okay. But it seems like she's still alive. Bullet? I like bullets. Oh, there's a store here.
Unit online.
Can I upgrade? Can I upgrade my glove? What is it? Can I upgrade this?
Invalid selection.
Right, I have to sell this. And I could probably buy it.
Error.
Nope, can't buy it. Okay. But I can probably...
Please make a valid choice. Option not available.
That's alright, alright. What dark forces are we doing here? Whatever the hell I do, I'm just gonna pull up on health in case I don't want to die again. Alright, okay, so there's the last wall.
Running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell.
Uh-huh.
Almost got it.
Okay.
It's the show. The whole prison is infected.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Word and signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Robots waiting on the other side of the door. I thought the whole entire prison was being shut down. Tower.
What is happening?
I'm going to get back to it. Sorry, buddy.
Wait. Stop. No.
Back in my prison cell. What is going
Daddy,
on?
Can you hear me? Daddy? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Right back where I started. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help?
He didn't even take away my guns!
Must hurry.
What?
Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off-limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here.
Cool.
I'm opening the way ahead.
Oh yeah, get back to your cell. Oh well, unlocked. Okay, we're... but, like, they didn't even take away my gun.
Turn on the
fucker! I got some stuff that I have to sell. Confirm. Okay, yes, okay. So we need to sell. And also sell. Cool, I got 2,000 credits. I want this assault rifle. Can I have this? Can I have a machine gun? Fuck yeah, I
have
can.
Have a united day.
You know what? I'm gonna upgrade that motherfucker too. Why not? Why
Stand
not
by.
Upgrade it? Why not upgrade it?
Print finished.
Cool, awesome. I'm not wearing my glasses. So I'm gonna put those on. Oh look, now I can actually see the game.
cool.
Invalid selection.
Yeah, no, that's not what I want. Nobody knew? Oh yeah, I can buy the other pistol now too.
In progress.
Cool.
Cycle complete.
Alright.
Please make a valid choice.
Okay. So I want to try out this motherfucking machine gun here. Look at machine gun ammo. Fuck yeah! It's 5 bullets, but hey. Oh no, it's 25.
What was going on here?
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this place. This moment. But what choice will you make, Jacob? Will you remain as you are? Or will you choose to become something greater?
How about new? How about new and you leave me the fuck alone? that. I did not expect that. These hour-long Let's Plays, man, are so fucking long, but yeah, I'm having a lot of fun playing. Alright, so...
This looks older than the rest of the prison.
Oh no! I was gonna pull out the shotgun and not the pistol, and that's what I was trying to pull out. Okay. Shotgun! Shotty McShotterson.
This looks older than the rest of the prison.
Yeah.
This looks older than the rest of the prison.
I wonder why. Still playing this goddamn game. I'm back here now. Why am I back here? I don't know. Goddamn. shit.
This looks older than the rest of the prison.
No. Okay, it fucking killed him good. Just die there, just die. Alright. We are almost out of time.
This looks older than the rest of the prison.
I'm not gonna remember how to do that now.
This place looks older than the rest of the prison.
Okay. have that alot unit in. Okay, so now I gotta find another fucking fuse or a door. Gonna reach the checkpoint. That's at least what I'm gonna do. I'm at least gonna reach the checkpoint. Because why aren't I using the goddamn fucking? Oh yeah, it's on ammo. Why am I not using this? This has ammo. Use it. Okay, I have to put more fuse to that. I don't like this goddamn thing, so I'll shoot. There's an enemy over here. No, we're it's gonna be a 2-hour let's play. First off, reload. Save that for later. Second off, reload that. Save that for later. Third off, reload. Save that for later. Okay, now, this is out of ammo, and this is ammo. Okay, so. That I don't even want. It's either I have more health or I either have more health. Or it's either health or.
Thank you.
out a fuse? Oh, God.
Choice is yours.
Yeah, and I'm gonna sell these printer things because they give me money. And then I'm gonna go and upgrade this fucking machine gun to this. Because they want
user
to.
Assumes all liability for use of this print.
I don't fucking care.
Cycle complete.
Yeah, cycle complete. I think that's gonna be it for right now.
Happy
United
Day.
I feel like
I'm stand by.
Printer's
cycle cool. Complete.
Right, why not? Right, and that's all I'm gonna buy for right now, and then I am going to upload the shotgun. And that is all I have. Oh, look, it's a printer. Can I just end the episode now, please? I don't want to fight. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys are enjoying this, and I will be doing another one of these maybe later on today or tomorrow. So I will see you guys in the next episode of Callisto Protocol Part 15. Will be coming out tomorrow or later on today. And let me know in the comments if the mic sound, if this professional microphone that I have, this AKG P120, sounds a lot more better than the microphone on the headset that I was using. And anyways, guys, I have to stop recording. I am gonna save the game. Because you know I always do it before I end the episode. And I will see you guys later. Have a wonderful time. And hey, stay metal, my friends. See you later.